Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Dilly with another Paris Saint-Germain career mode, moving on into league match day something. Match day 17 or 18, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see here. Not quite so sure, but around there. It is match day 18 instead. And we are a couple of points at the top of the table right now. 4 points. Why is that? 4 points or 3 points? 3 points at the top of the table. Lyon don't want to go away. Let's see here. Marseille coming from behind, sitting in third place right now, level on points with Monaco. Both teams sitting on 31 points. We're going to need something to go forward here. Let's get right to it, and I have to use my second team in this game. It might just turn out the way I would like it to. Let me just use the white kit for this. Second team looking hella tired, but gotta switch it around here. Need to make sure we go as far as we can in every competition this season. Pope needs to be on the bench, and I think that's it. Maybe Choupo-Moting can come back here. I think that's the only changes I'm gonna make for this team right now. Maybe the goalkeeper as well. He has played way too many games. Let's get it.
Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live.
How is this fool the top scorer in the league? How is that even possible?
Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. It's Lorient playing today, and they play Paris Saint-Germain.
It is Lorient against Paris Saint-Germain. Let's get. Ooh, this team is sitting in 20th place. They might just be fighting to get themselves points here.
A team with awful home facts and figures, the worst home record in the league. Actually, they're facing the best away team in the league. Looks a mismatch on paper. On the pitch, it might not be.
Yeah, plenty of people banking on an away win here, and I would go along with that.
Let's get it.
A lot of talk about this match. Great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just starting. Check on the Lorient team for you today. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but
the break is definitely on.
And the referee spotted that. That's going to be a corner. An early corner here.
Because speculation about him finishing his career.
Only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. You know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Referee points for a corner. In goes the corner. Well, that's good defending. Choupo-Moting. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Come on.
Well, it is the Paris press here that PSG are showing. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Kimpembe. Kozawa.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Gabriel Jesus.
Yeah. I did not know anything about that. I did not know anything about that ball right there. That was a lucky goal right here.
The way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net. But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless.
He just passed it in, really. I thought he was going to be offside too.
In front. Oh no. Excellent interception. And the defender has blocked the cross and he's done it well. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Alan, the floor is yours.
Already.
On this goal again that's given them the lead.
That was a fluke of a goal, but I'll take it.
Choupo-Moting.
Choupo-Moting cutting forward to find Gabriel Jesus with the finish. Two goals to nil. We are leading.
Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Come on.
What a celebration that is, and why not when you finish first time like that?
Get in there, son.
Pebanes. Ponce. Very weak challenge. Excellent vision. That is a fantastic goal.
Come on. How can we not defend that type of ball? I knew it was going to end as a goal there.
Well, the keeper,
on,
he is just flat-footed and he can only admire
have a look
the
at that. Look how
time.
Easy it is to cut through the defense.
Off we go again, 2-1. Diaby. Going forward well. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Loses possession. Gabriel Jesus.
Come on.
To take the corner, then a goal to the good, of course. Swung in from the corner. Defended well.
We need 3 points here.
It's Marquinhos. Live at Kozawa. Choupo-Moting. Moment, it's a bit of a holding on situation for Paris Saint-Germain, but they can get to half time, maybe recharge, reassess, and we'll see whether they're good enough to see it through in the second half.
Gabriel Jesus.
What another finish
for them.
By Gabriel Jesus here to give us back our 2-goal advantage. What a first time finish. Goalkeeper, no chance with that. Have a look at that.
Grab the second chance here.
The goalkeeper with no chance on that one.
Restart the game.
Come on.
Choupo-Moting. Threads it through.
Gabriel Jesus here once again. Who can we find?
And that's dealt with the problem. That did look like a real
come
opening,
on.
But they've dealt with it. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Trying to find an opening. The shot's up.
Come on. Come on. We might just concede here
attack.
Once again. That's a red card. That's a red card. Oh, come on. Ooh, he's just getting it talking too. He is just getting it talking. I thought that would be a straight red.
Sliding in.
I thought that was a straight red.
Dangerous territory, really.
He's a lucky boy, isn't
it? Could win it. I mean, it always looks worse since
he's done the job. He's a lucky boy. Making this one look difficult.
Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it.
We're making this game way too difficult for ourselves here.
Very good game, 3-2.
Conceding on a penalty. In my opinion, that's a red card.
And the teams go in with 5 goals having been scored in this first half. 3-2.
Come on.
Paris Saint-Germain.
Let's get on with the second 45. I'm surprised Marquinhos did not get a red card for that. Inside the 18, studs up.
Who hold the advantage at this point.
How was that even not even a yellow card, though?
Gabriel Jesus. Rabiot. He can cross it now. And the assistant referee,
come on, this linesman, you got too much, big eyes, bro. How can you see that offside? Come on.
Great ball. And here's the shot.
Oh, close,
quite supply the finish.
But not close enough.
The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
This fool with his bald head.
And he gets the head to it, but can only knock it out of play. Rabiot. Gabriel Jesus. He cleared that really well. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. That will help ease the pressure. Choupo-Moting.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Diaby, you need to score, son. But it only to hit the post.
Because it looked as though
come on, Diaby.
Damage done to them. It's going to be a double substitution. Choupo-Moting. Rabiot. Can't keep the ball at the
come
moment.
Come on.
That doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Choupo-Moting. Livan Kurzawa. Rabiot. Shots on here. Well, they've all got
come on.
But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance.
Rabiot. Come on, son. We need another goal here.
Quickly. Should have done better.
How did even Diaby get injured right about now? For what reason?
Heads it out of play and it will be a throw in.
For what reason is this fool injured right about now?
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Shot up. Not far away at all. They're still behind.
Well, come on. On top. Will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Rabiot. Choupo-Moting. Oh, he's cut that out well read. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Need to concentrate right to the final whistle in matches.
Choupo-Moting. Oh, you idiot.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but
come
decent
on.
Effort.
This fool has the nerve to hit the post. Come on, man. Coakley and Paul Pulbert to come in into this one. Who else can I change? Diaby can. Let me just put in. Already.
Well, here they come. All at once, the three substitutes.
Let's try and avoid injuries here. It's time to hold on to this 8 minutes plus extra time. Get yourself 3 points and move on, really.
Well, keep an eye on the watch because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to further centre half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Gabriel Jesus. Good strong tackle. 88 minutes.
Come on, Pulbert.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Gabriel Jesus. Choupo-Moting. That's good movement forward here. Is this game set?
Oh, yes.
Yes, it is.
Come on. Come on.
It is certainly the kind of match that
making it look easy at the end.
The better team,
but not an easy game at all.
That expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favorites? So fair play to them for that.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Victory for Paris.
Needed 3 points. Well needed 3 points. What a performance.
You have to say, Alan, well played.
And what a result as well. Playing a team in very much need of 3 points.
Yeah,
that's why this game was much more difficult than it should have been. But we come up with 4 goals in this one. Let's get it.
Lots of goal threats, lots of goals. They've won well, but it's no surprise, really, Alan.
No, the visitors have got their counter-attacking football down to a fine art. They're brilliant today.
Already. Let's go into this cup competition. What, can I try my boy right now? Okay, let's just quit that. I'll put him back in after this episode is over. He needs to hit at least 80 overall by the end of the season. Already, we don't need that. Champions League, for us going into the round of 16 at the Champions League, we receive 27.8 million euros in the bank. Why is Casemiro complaining right about now? These players feel like they're entitled to everything. Come on. Let's get right to it. What other? This one's away. The home one. Alright, gotta keep it all red. Make sure I have my subs. This fool needs to come in here. Who else? Jessica plays a center mid. Nope. And Cuckoo and come in here. Let's get it.
We're still a bit away from the players thinking about silverware and medals, but we are getting to the stage where the competition becomes really serious in this round of 16.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting whether it's an open attacking match or whether it becomes a cagey affair. I hope it's not the latter, but it might just be.
He is such a spectacular sight with his speed and plenty of technique as well, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, the opposition defenders will just be wanting to drop off, give him a couple of yards, will not want to get into a foot race.
Ready.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup.
Let's get right
Kevin
to
Trapp.
It.
David Alaba starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Marco Verratti plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Carvajal. Now Casemiro. Verratti. Here's Casemiro. Marco Asensio.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Rafael Varane. Carvajal. Verratti. Neymar. And now he's looking for some support. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Can he finish? Here's Casemiro. Marco Asensio. Now, can he take them on? That's a brilliant challenge. Verratti. It's with Marco Asensio. Verratti. To Neymar. He's got his shot off now. He's blocked that well. David Alaba. Now Casemiro. Pogba, Mbappe, and here's Paul Pogba, and now the shot, and that's the breakthrough for PSG.
Well, I think they're going to go on and win this game now.
Making it look easy. Making it look easy.
You've got to
easy.
Admire the way he
Kylian
placed the ball
Mbappe
into the bottom
Paul
corner of the net.
Well, the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but
that's a lethal combination right there.
Paris Saint-Germain in front.
Let's get it.
And that will be a throw. Gone for the ball. Verratti. Neymar. Here's Casemiro. It's with Marco Asensio. That'll be a throw.
What the fucking rabbit ass shit was that, son?
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
What the fuck was that?
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. No doubt that's a corner.
The goalkeeper helping it out for a goal
delighted
kick.
United with this. Maybe this set piece could lead to something.
In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Well, space to get the cross in. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Here's Casemiro. Guided through. Neymar. It's in for Marco Asensio here.
Marco Asensio, son. If I didn't like you, I'll just
David
put
Alaba.
You on the bench, my friend.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Verratti. Neymar. Neymar losing the ball. Mbappe. Just a mistake, really.
Come on, killing Mbappe.
Too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Just one or two anxious shouts from the Paris Saint-Germain bench. Pleased, I'm sure, down there that the team are leading. But they're not really dominant. Threads it through.
disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Verratti. Good forward play from them. Marco Asensio!
Come on.
Two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Carvajal. Pogba. Neymar. Verratti. Well, they're building steadily here. Shots on here. Hit it hard.
Just
so
stupid.
1-0 here as the halftime whistle goes.
That is just stupid. I mean, I have a feeling there's goals for us in this one. But poor in the final third. We need to improve in the second half here. Or else this might just end as an embarrassing scoreline, really.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Come on. Is that like by design or what?
It's with Marco Asensio. Pogba. With Kalidou Koulibaly. Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan? Incisive pass. Trying to pick out someone in the center. Really away from the threat here.
Come on.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. It's the league fixture that we're going to just tell you about for the home team. That's their next game, and you'll see it on EA Sports. David Alaba. Verratti. Marco Asensio. Mbappe. We're trying to steer that one through. Pogba. Casemiro. Strong challenge. Verratti. Neymar.
He cannot even buy a goal nowadays, Neymar.
Wonderful work with the ball then. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And shoots! Well, against all
man,
the
man, fuck off.
They've got an equalizer here.
Well, can you believe it?
Fuck
I
off.
Certainly didn't see that coming.
How is that even possible right now?
Well, there's a goal.
How is that even possible right now?
Just pick their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that.
Come
but
on,
they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Casemiro. And it's Pogba. Shot up. It's hit the post. And in
right
for
back
a goal.
In it. Right back in it. Just need a little bit of creativity to come up with this one. A little bit of imagination.
It was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Paris Saint-Germain in front.
Can he just glide through my defense like that?
And that's good support as they build this attack. Far too close across to the keeper. Pogba. Mbappe. Threads it through. There's a chance.
Come on, Neymar.
Position then, but anything
oh,
but.
Damn, son.
Sloppy work, really. Rafael Varane. Now Casemiro. Verratti. Do
do need to concentrate right to the final whistle in matches such as these, high-quality games. Paris Saint-Germain will be surely aiming to do that, just to protect their lead until they get across the finishing line. Shots on here. Goalkeeper.
Oh, come on.
Ball for the goal kick.
How's that a goal kick? How was that even a goal kick?
It's 82 minutes played now. Substitute coming up for the away team. Neymar. Now Paul Pogba. To Neymar. And here's the shot.
Come on.
And here's Paul Pogba. Now with Marco Asensio. Verratti. On to Mbappe. Can really get at the opposition here. Verratti. On to Casemiro. Return to Verratti. Made the challenge well. Break quickly when they get possession.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
David Alaba.
Boy, did we suck in this game.
Tight game here, and the referee brings it to a halt.
Boy, did we just suck in this game.
Confirmation then of their success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sailed close to the
only squeaking through to the next round in this one. Not convincing.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
The performance, good performance, not convincing at all.
I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Let's get it. Already on to the next one. In need for 3 points, as well as we take a look at the round of 16. Yeah, these are the teams going forward to the quarterfinals in this one. Hopefully we can go all the way, but it is not promised at all. It is not promised at all. Alrighty, let's get, I forgot I cannot train this fool just yet. Let's get it. League match day 19, and we are 5 points above Lyon at this point in time. Hopefully we can extend this. Marseille in third place there with 32 points. Let's read mail here real quick. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. Ooh, I shouldn't have signed that for. I should not have signed that for. Who are we in the risk of losing here? Kevin Trapp. Okay, we can look after that in a bit after this game. See how that contract situation is like. Already, let's get right to it. Oh shit, once again selecting my first team. I'm wanted to use my second team for this game. Holy shit, I'm too quick with the fucking button. Oh yeah, come on. This is the second time that has happened.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Parc des Princes.
Come on.
Paris Saint-Germain today involved in
a
match.
Not really happy about that. Let me just go through the game here.
Waited for the action.
This game, once again, we're going to need to take it easy, really. And not really force too much going forward.
In goal, Kevin Trapp. Rafael Varane starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Casemiro starts. He was man of the match last time out. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Toulouse will line up like this. Max Gradel starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Mbappe. Now Casemiro.
Marco Asensio.
Verratti. Here's Casemiro.
He's got his shot off now.
He's blocked the shot well. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Making sure there's no turnover.
How did this fool just even glide it through the defenders right there?
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, the home team are irrepressible at the moment, almost unbeatable. They're looking for an eighth consecutive victory.
I just wonder what the tactics of the opposition will be here. Will it be defensive?
Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
He's got support here. Carvajal.
Pogba.
And now the shot.
What a finish by Paul Pogba. What a finish. I wasn't even thinking that was going to go in.
Who's going to score the goals? You know they are going to score.
What a finish.
So many different ways of breaking down the opposition.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored
from
that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. We've given it straight to the opposition. Mbappe. Well, here comes the support. Neatly intercepted. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's Casemiro. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Silla. He's got it away. Verratti. Here's Casemiro. Mbappe. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Marco
Asensio!
Well, they're waltzing through again. So much attacking confidence. Another goal. They're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch.
And they just have to force it in at this point.
They make chances, but most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Moreira. Mbappe. Now Casemiro. Marco Asensio. Neymar. Mbappe. Back with Neymar.
He cannot buy a goal, son.
He has cleared it well.
You just can't do it, can you?
Verratti. It's with Marco Asensio. Verratti. Neymar. On to Casemiro. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Come on.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Neymar, Mbappe. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Verratti, back with Pogba. Neymar, beautifully
able to score at last. Scoring at last here, Neymar. Breaking the dark, son.
Well, they thought they'd shown him onto his stronger side, but Neymar came out with that answer, Alan.
Let that be a lesson for the opposition.
Come on.
What an amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Well, there is the referee.
Three goals to nil. It finishes here in the first 45. looking very much forward to the next 45.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen maybe him more play goals. Better, but he's got himself a goal. His team
let's
are ahead.
Get it.
Certainly take that.
Already.
Really was a very one-sided first half.
Let's
and
keep it going here.
On the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Kylian Mbappe here breaking through. What a finish by Kylian Mbappe once again. The boy knows where the net is. He does. He just knows where the net is. What a pass here by Paul Pogba as
well.
And what a finish.
I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Come on, straight off kickoff.
John Bostock. Shoji. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mbappe. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Neymar puts it into the middle. Goalkeeper opts to punch. As for Toulouse, what's their next game, Alan?
They're playing Marseille in their next match in Ligue 1. And, well, I think it's going to be extremely close.
Shots on here. Oh, you can't get much closer than that without actually scoring.
Oh, geez.
Oh, unlucky. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
And here we are, a double change coming up. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. And they get it away. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Neymar. Defender's done very well to clear that. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Casemiro. They've set it up well for the cross. It's become a rather defensive policy here. With a team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you, it's risky. Casemiro. Verratti. Trying to turn over the play here.
Come on, Verratti.
Still 20 minutes to go. Marco Asensio. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Get a free kick for that.
Raf. That is not a free kick, Raf. Marco Verratti. I don't want these guys to get injured at all. I would not like it at all. Asensio as well needs to come off here. Put Diaby in there. Let's get it.
Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Let's oh, four goals in 16 minutes. If we do concede that many goals, I'll just give up playing this shit.
David Alaba. Test of his control now. Mbappe. Neatly intercepted.
And some dumbass passing once again.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good work by the goalkeeper. John Bostock. Diaby counting down in the last 10 minutes here. Nine to go. Mbappe.
And he can clear it here. Diaby.
Pogba.
Rabiot.
Max Gradle. John Bostock.
Haddadi.
And now he's looking for some support.
And here's the shot.
Oh, what a save.
That's a wonderful
to lose one into score here. I am trying to get a clean sheet. But they are trying to ruin that. They have to defend a corner here with a minute. Plus extra time. He comes in. Don't let him shoot. Don't let him shoot. Kylian Mbappe got close to him.
Shot's blocked very quickly.
Come on.
Moreira.
Here they come once again to Max lose. And the whistle
and the
goes. To my surprise, four
well,
goals to nil is the final.
Season,
3 points in the bag using
it
for my first team that
around.
Just
that's
played
like
the previous game. Not everybody fully fit for this one.
Well, I think he was
but able to come up with
a
fine
team
scoreline.
Yeah, I mean, we
Kylian Mbappe scoring and Neymar scoring as well. What a finish. And what a performance. Let's get it. This will conclude this episode. After that, the January transfer window is going to be open. It's going to be open, and then I don't really have signings to bring in, so I don't know how the transfer window is gonna go. But thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to the channel, drop a like on the video, and do comment down below. And I'll see you on the next one. I'm out.